string that sort of feeds it seems to be fairly stable.
Yeah.
I mean, very little flow at the moment over there.
Very little water going over the dam. But it is still going. Three brothers and the other was a cousin, they inherited the whole, the farm. And they used it a lot, you know, it really used as a sort of combined family holiday.
Yeah.
Most of it is farmed.
We can walk around the front, I think.
Yeah.
Is niet groot genoeg.
They all have names, eh? All those pictures.
Do you know them?
No, I don't know.
No. You're not the crowd fisherman?
No.
Any fishing like that,
yeah.
It seems to be something like that. Like carp or something.
Hi there.
Alright.
Hello.
Did you get snagged up, did you?
Well, preparing a pitch for tonight.
Alright.
They're tough bit duck, those you were on about, weren't they? The other day.
You think, someone said they were grebes. Do you think they're tufted ducks?
Yeah, the tufted.
That's what I thought they were.
Yeah.
Well, they seem to be having a chew on. They're all cute,
they all seem very similar size.
I didn't know they tufted that many ducks.
Oh yeah, extremely. Yeah. I've only seen one here.
Oh.
Swimming, chasing ducklings.
Oh sorry, what did you say?
I've seen a snake.
Snake? No, I've never seen one. No, I've seen the pictures in the book, I've seen it on the telly, but I haven't seen a snake.
Plan of Royally.
This is what they call the shallows, I think.
This is a fish trap. The carp just came out.
Die rolletjes vol.
Ja.
Is die even zuinig? Jan de Staan, hè?
Nee, ik doe er aan de rolletje.
Ah, oh, je bent bij je.
Ja.
Do you manage today?
Sorry?
Do you manage today? Not
no,
yet.
No, if nothing in the last 24 hours at all. I had one chance at 6 o'clock this morning. And I'm not sure if Carl had a chance at all last night. So we're changing swims tonight and there were a couple of fish in the shallow, so I threw them a few free offerings and the gadgetry isn't switched on, I've just got those wash bottle tops for bites. Three of them, and the little one at the back.
I think that's part of it with those, is they're able, you know, spread the load, they're able to walk on
mud and,
well, more on weed.
Yeah,
plants and
yeah, that's probably right.
Stuff.
Well, fascinating, you know. I spent hours watching them. The other thing I like down here is the different dragonflies you've got. I live in Cumbria, so some of these large dragonflies don't exist up there. As you come south.
Everyone's up in Cumbria on holiday, so you come down here.
As you come south, the dragonflies get bigger.
You come down here to get away from the tourists, do you?
Well, sort of. The lake's pretty desperate through the week at this time of year. Weekend. It's a lovely part of Britain, I like it.
Is the salmon fishing good up there?
Oh, yes. Yeah, it's. River Derwent is probably one of the best summer rivers in England, the Derwent, which runs out through Keswick Lake and down through Bass Lake and out to sea at Workington. It's much underrated, it's got a very, very big head of fish, run of fish every year.
Yeah.
And the Border Esk has a good run of fish and the famous sea trout. And the Eden is slowly coming back, but it's nothing like it was in the 70s. In the 70s, anglers used to catch lots of salmon in the Eden. Eden, you have to wait for someone to die to get on. In the Yorkshire flywater. Being half a rod there, which is easy to fish half a week, is sort of probably £1,000, but you've got to wait for someone to die to get your chance. I think the waiting list goes back more than one generation. So when you're born, you should get your grandfather to put you on.